problem, we're looking to find the surface gravity of Earth. We're given that the mass of the Earth is 6 times 10 to the 24th kilograms. And we're also given that the radius of the Earth is 6.4 times 10 to the 6 meters. We're always given that G is equal to 6.67 times 10 to the negative 11 Newton meter squared per kilogram squared. We use the formula G is equal to Gm over R squared. We plug in the numbers to get 6.67 times 10 to the negative 11 times 6 times 10 to the 24 over 6.4 times 10 to the 6 squared. We get an answer of 9.77 meters per second squared.